You stuck with me forever.
What do you mean? Good afternoon, everybody. It is Monday. It's early afternoon, and Chris and I are out walking Bella. Just a casual stroll. Did you say hi? Damn.
Hello. Hi.
Yeah, so we're just out getting a little bit of exercise. And a little bit later, we are going to film planting bonsai.
Bonsai?
Bonsai.
Bonsai is like...
the jumping, right? Bonsai!
That's not jumping, it's just... I don't know how to say bonsai in English. It's like you're proud of your own country. So it's like, hooray kind of thing.
Okay.
You know, hooray, boom. And that's what suicidal, what boom. They said. Yeah.
Okay, so there is a difference between bonsai and bonsai.
Mm-hmm. Bonsai is a plant.
Bonsai, okay. We are going to plant bonsai trees, bushes. Not really trees, are they?
No, I don't think it's a tree.
Like a little bush.
Yeah, it's like that.
So we're going to plant two of them. I have this kit that I got. And now it seems like the perfect time to try it because, you know, why the fuck not? So, we'll check back in with you. We have to share the backyard with our roommates. They're doing classes. So she should be done about 4:45 and the sun should still be out because it's a really nice day today. So, we'll see you later. Bella! Yeah! Good girl. Okay, so update, it's 3:30. We still have to wait an hour to get access to our backyard, and Chris wanted to start up his Mustang and take it for a drive because he hasn't driven it in a few weeks. It's been a couple weeks, and the battery had already died last time he tried to start it. And so he took it to his work and charged it, and so now we're driving it, and we are not going anywhere specific. We will still be practicing social distancing. I think Chris said he wanted some hills to get the engine warmed up, or miles.
Just some miles.
So yes, this car is Chris's first wife. When we get married, I will be his second wife. Chris really likes Bullitt Mustangs, and so he has one from 2008, the 2008 model. It's not here with us in California, it's in the south with his father. We've always made plans to bring it over here, but I don't know when that will happen. And in the time that he's lived here, and we still never brought the first Bullitt over, the 2019 Bullitt was released and Chris pre-ordered one. Oh, a cool thing, when Chris first bought this car, we're gonna bring it back to my weight loss. When Chris first bought this car, I used to sit in this seat kind of at an angle because he has the race car seats. So on the butts, it comes up on the side. And if you have a really wide fat ass, it doesn't feel comfortable, and I was really worried about my weight pressing on the side that comes up and flattening it and ruining the seat. So I would sit at an angle to make sure my ass wouldn't squish it. And now, 75 pounds down, I can sit comfortably in the seat. checking me out?
No, I don't know what you were explaining.
Oh, this part of the seat. See how it comes up?
Yeah.
I was worried that my butt...
That's holds you.
Yeah, but I was worried that like my ass would push on it so much that it would flatten it out.
Lost in the sound.
mean, it felt like it. Is your car okay?
Is there a selection or something?
What do you think happened?
You stuck with me forever.
What do you mean? We're gonna be stuck in this car together forever?
Mm-hmm.
Oh no.
No. I mean, it still works. It just... I think something overheated, maybe.
What was the error message you got?
Some kind of exhaust. Something. Exhaust. Not work. Exhaust. Not selectable. Something like that.
Hmm.
So it's not like engine problem. Something is preventing, you know. All changes are not right. Now the air missing is gone.
I mean, it felt like you skipped a gear, maybe.
No, it wasn't skipped. It lost power. That was going boom and boom like that. So. Something just had a bug in it. I don't know.
Mm.
We could
go home.
We could see.
Okay, I just don't want to overextend your car.
No.
Should
be to the right. Too much climbing to on the hill.
Maybe.
Like, you know, not like fast going up, just slowly, like.
Yeah. Because we did two.
Too long with too slow speed.
Mm.
Because it's different if you're going fast hill.
Yeah.
Versus going slow.
Yep. Oh boy, what are you doing? Yeah, it's okay. She wave, I guess.
Is this normal?
She waving because she's like, oh, sorry. So I just wave back. You're like, fine. Like, there's no point being mad.
Sometimes I don't get when people get really mad. It's like, dude, it just happened.
Yeah.
It's like, it's not a big deal. Nothing happened.
Yeah. Like, she waved. She's all, oh, shit, sorry. So I was like, okay.
That's, I mean, it's a mountain, so you can't really go fast.
Yeah. I don't know why I couldn't say left or right, so I just said the bridge. I don't think my brain could register which was left or right for a split second. It's a tiny bridge. Yeah.
Got junk?
Speed bump.
Right.
Yeah.
So you gotta put a bump on the corner?
To keep people like you from speeding.
But the car meant to be speeding.